If you do a baton pass, you might be able to hit their weakness. You can aim for their weak spot. This is our chance. You can hit their weakness.
Don't move.